Hello everybody, this is Hunter for Hire, testing a new game. This is Sniper V2, it's a demo, and this is a bit of a gory game. It takes from an interesting mechanic from Mortal Kombat, one of the recent ones. And it also is one of the best sniper games I've seen. I mean, it has drop-off, you know, distance drop-off. It has wind, you gotta worry about that. So we're gonna take a first shot here. As you can see, that little white bar on the very top of my reticule there, that is basically the wind. And I also have to for... So we're gonna... Ow. That is awesome. We're gonna change our location. We gotta get through the... There's a bunch of soldiers on the road, and it's kind of like a... Here we go. I've tried this 2 times before, and I failed. I got killed. Yes. Oh, the bullet went through him. Oh, I see a little flash there. There's a sniper up there. Oh. Ah, I got shot. Come over here. Yes. Shot through the heart. Wow, that was amazing. Very, very violent game. Guess I forgot to mention that. He's coming in. I died again. I'm doing this on hard difficulty because on easier there is no speed or drop off, and these guys are pretty hard. So we're gonna try this again. This is a crazy, crazy game. I might have to go around and hope you enjoy this. It's just a test. I'm not gonna play this for long, but. You can check it out, it's on Steam for free. The there's also heart rate. You can't do the zoom in, your hands tend to shake if your heart rate is Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Whoa. That's long range. Oh, right in his... Oh. I'm about to die. Regenerative health. We're getting pretty close. Right in the back of the head. No. Oh. No, this is not a good position. Yeah. Oh, right in the teeth. Oh, that was pretty awesome. Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate here. Oh, dang it. Is that a grenade? Something green. And that door is protecting me while they're firing in here. Well, come on in here. You hear me? I'm in here. Come and get me. Somebody's running over there. Oh. Oh, wow. That's crazy. There's another guy back there. Oh, it went right through him. I know you're there. Already took care of that sniper up there, right? Oh, I missed. Oh man, what a waste of shots. There's at least one more out there. Yeah. For his right arm. Okay. I think I cleared most of them here. Here's our first kill. Hey buddy, nice gun. MP40. Oh, I can pick up the body. I'm using the Xbox 360 controller, although I'm playing this on the computer. Oh. There we go. Hi. I'm taking you with me. You're mine. Taking you with me. I don't know where. There's no jump button. Oh, there's binoculars. I found binoculars. Excuse me. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Let's go with the silencer. What's that? Oh, bad baddies. Do I really want to get caught up in here? Run. I've picked up a grenade. Select item. Aim, throw. I don't like my position here. Whoa. My. Oh, I'm out of ammo. The gun I picked up was out of ammo. Restart checkpoint. Bam. Ah, crap. Position. I died again. Yeah. That's what's up. See? Thinking, no, don't use the sniper at close range. It's not going to be accurate. Oh. Oh, wow. I'm almost dead here. How many more? This is tense. It's just a hidey hole. Oh, what the hell? There's a sniper. Where is he? Ow! I gotta take a look where he shoots from. I can't even see him. I know he's up there somewhere. I wish I had a little, like a little mirror I could put at the end of my rifle so I can take a look at him. Kind of like, Enemy at the Gates style. Oh crap, he's gonna shoot me? No, run! Who has an unlimited supply of rocks? Pew! Oh crap! There's guys, there's people over there. Oh crap. There's a guy right below there. Oh, I know. Die, die. Oh, I gotta reload, I gotta reload, I gotta reload. Don't shoot, don't shoot. You're not allowed to shoot at me when I'm reloading. That's a new rule. Whoa. Hi, buddy. I miss. Dang it. I suck at this game. 12 bullets. What about these guys? More Springfield. How come all these guys have Springfield ammunition on them? They're like, oh yeah, I'm gonna give this to a sniper when I see him. You know, I'm just gonna hold this for him. I mean, if he kills me, I mean, he's gotta be good. So it's gonna be like a prize for him, you know? There's no bad guys in here, right? Oh, I saw you. Yes. Oh. Ah, what are you doing here? Ah.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, cool. Thanks for the ammo. This time I'm not gonna fall for it. Yeah, bitches. Oops, I shouldn't say that word. Oh, like, how the heck did I hit him? Yeah, that's right. Who's the man? Hey, think we're going upstairs. Anybody in here? Hello? Hello? Wow, that's a lot of ammo. It's like Walmart in here. It's Walmart. Ooh. Oh. Oh, okay. Ooh, cutscene. Cutscene. Yay. Uh-oh. Now, I knew I set those things up somehow. See, I listened to the briefing, which we skipped. That's some. How do I shoot the charges? Oh. Okay. Dang it. What? What? That's a tiger. I don't want to mess with that. I can't dent that. Oh crap. Oh, that's the end of the demo. Well, thanks for watching. This is Hunter for Hire. And yeah, hope you liked Sniper Elite V2. Yeah, it's a cool game. I might actually get it. It's a little expensive right now. So yeah. See you guys later. Peace out.